As I understand it, it was you that came up with the name REO Speedwagon. In my opinion, one of the greatest band names in rock and roll history. How did the name of the group come about?
Well, it was an actual name of an old truck that Ransom Eli Ohls, that's what the REO stands for, he got in a big fight at GM over the Oldsmobile that he designed, and he started his own company, and his REO Speedwagon was a high-speed, heavy-duty truck for its day, and I was in engineering at University of Illinois, and I was in a kind of a history of transportation kind of a class, and I swear, the day we decided we better have a name for the band, because we wanted to start getting some shows, you know, some work on campus, and the next day I walked in, and that name was written across the whole front of the classroom on the blackboard, and he started going into, this was a milestone in transportation because it could go high speed and also be heavy duty. And I'm going, wow, high speed, heavy duty, that's rock and roll, you know. And I brought it to the guys. They loved it instantly. There was never even another name that was considered.